अस्सलाम वालेकुम क्लास, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द अनदर प्लांट फैमिली विच इज़ मेडिसिनली इम्पॉर्टेंट इज़ जेंजिब्रेसी एंड द टू इम्पॉर्टेंट मेडिसिनली इम्पॉर्टेंट प्लांट आर जिंजर एंड टर्मेरिक। नाउ द जेंजिब्रेसी फैमिली और जिंजर फैमिली और इट इज़ अ फैमिली ऑफ फ्लावरिंग प्लांट। इट कंटेन अबाउट 50 genera and more than 1300 known species, and the plant are aromatic perennial herbs with horizontal or tuberous rhizomes, and the plants are widely distributed through tropical Africa, Asia and the America, but their greatest diversity are found in Southeast Asia. This gingerbraceae family member of this family are important as ornamental spices or medicinal plant. The ornamental genera include shell ginger, alpinia, summer tulip, ginger lily and ginger or adrak. And the plant which can be used as a spices include ginger, galangal or Thai ginger and turmeric and cardamom. The characteristic of this gingerbraceae family is the member of this family are very small to large herbaceous plant, and the leaves are evergreen and alternate, and the flowers are usually zygomorphic and cymose inflorescence, and the ovary is inferior and is topped by two nectaries, and the stigma is funnel shaped. The first important plant of this family is ginger, and as you know its local name is adrak, and it is obtained from the rhizomes of Gingiber officinale, and its parts used are the rhizome, and it contains about 0.25 to 3% of the volatile oil, 5 to 8% of the resins and 56% of the starch and protein, and their volatile constituents are monoterpene and cisciterpene. And this mono cisciterpenes with a volatile constituent can be a borneol, gingiberol and gingibrine. Now it is a picture, now you can see it has Gingiber officinale. It is an underground part of the plant, it is in rhizomes, and you can see the rhizomes are is a food storage of the plant material, and their surface is very scaly and angular rings are found, and these are some buds are found. And this is a flower which is cymose inflorescence. The gingeron is a pungent compound which occurs in the rhizomes, but it possesses a sweet odor. And the oleoresins which are found in the ginger is gingerol and shagols. And the pungent taste of the ginger is due to the presence of this gingerol. And it uses, as you know, it is a world healthiest food and is used as a condiment, but their medicinally important action are it can be used as aromatic, flavoring agent, carminative, stimulant, stomachic, laxative, digestive, emollient, anodyne, rubefacient, expectorant, anthelminting, cardiotonic, gastroprotective as well as antiemetic. This ginger root can be relieve symptoms of the motion sickness due to gingerol and shagol, and it is useful in the treatment of the following condition like asthma, cough, colic, flatulence, cholera, nausea, vomiting, thrombosis, anorexia and inflammation. Because of the antioxidant property of the ginger, it helps in treating various type of the cancer, and the oil of the ginger is used as a mouthwashes and beverages as a flavoring agent. Now the another important plant, turmeric, which its local name is haldi, and it consists of the fresh dry rhizomes of curcuma longa, and it contains about 5% of curcuminoid, which is used as a coloring agent, and it contains 5% volatile oil, and their volatile constituent are cisciterpene, alcohol, ketone and monoterpene. and the monoterpenes are terminol, carbinol and barniol. The plant also contains some sugars like arabinose, fructose, glucose and some starch grains. Now it is the picture. Now you can see it is a fresh turmeric. It is the roots and rhizomes of the plant. Now it is in fresh form, but it is a very sharp orange in color. And in the dry form, you can see it is a very sharp yellow in color. And it is its powder, which is also in yellow in color. This turmeric is used in curry powder and in sauces. And medicinally, it is used as a stomachic, carminative, aromatic, as a blood purifier, stimulant, and antiarthritic. It also used, as you know, as anti-inflammatory agent, anti-lipidemic, digestant, and anti-diabetic property. The plant is also used in liver disease to produce cholecalc action. That means to increase the bile flow. And the rhizome is also well known for its anti-gastric ulcer property. Therefore, this plant is prescribed in the therapy of the gastric and duodenal ulcer and in hepatitis, jaundice, pain in the extremities and boils. And it is used as a coloring agent for different formulations like ointment and cream. And it's also used as a poultice for wounds. A recent study involving in mice has been shown that this turmeric plant also has anti-cancer property. It also enhances the effect of Taxol in reducing metastasis of the cancer. Now the another important plant family is Apocynaceae. This Apocynaceae is also known as dogbane family. Why it is called dogbane family? Because some taxa or some plant of this family were used as a dog poison. Therefore, it is called as dogbane family or milkweed family or oleander family. Because it is a family of the flowering plant that include trees, shrubs, herbs. And it includes 4 to 11 genera and more than 4,000 species. And the plants have milky juices. The Apocynaceae family are widely distributed in tropical and subtropical areas of the world. The main characteristic of this family, the plants are usually trees, shrubs, herbs, and the trees with lettuce. And this laciferous contain usually milky sap. And the leaves are simple, opposite or oval, or rarely alternate. And the flowers are regular and bisexual and hypogynous. It contains 5 sepals and 5 petals in a tube or look like a little windmill that rotate corolla or forming a bell shape or funnel shape or tubular shape corolla. Dendrocium, it contains 5 stamens. Gynoecium usually contains 2 carpel in the superior ovary. And the fruits often pair of a dry follicle, drupes or berries. The seeds are flattened and having a crown of long and silky hairs and mostly have endosperm. The economical importance of this family. Many genera of this family produce cardiac glycosides that are used for many medical treatments. And the plants also have some traditional uses and it is used in folk medicine but are also important in treating mental illness and cancer. And many members of this family are also cultivated as ornamental and most common example is, as you know, is the vinca rosea or periwinkle. Now the important plant of this family is Rolfia and Catharanthus roseus or vinca rosea. Now the first plant is Rolfia. Its local name is serpentine root, and this Rolfia or serpentine root consists of the dry roots and rhizomes of Rolfia serpentina. The parts is the roots and rhizome, and it contains about 30 to 50 alkaloids and other organic matter like phytosterol, some fatty acid, unsaturated alcohol, sugars are also present in Rolfia. Now you can see it is a picture of the Rolfia. It is a Rolfia roots and rhizome which is medicinally important, and it contains cardiac or indole alkaloids. Now it is the flower of the Rolfia. You can see it is the seeds of food, which is in a drupe form and berries form, and this is the flower, just scorula or tubular bell shaped corolla, and it is white in color. Now you can see. Now the uses of this Rolfia. It is Rolfia and its preparation are used as a hypotensive agent and in certain neuropsychiatric disorder. Ajmarine, which is a major constituent, is used for the treatment of the cardiac arrhythmias, and its action is similar to the quinidine. And the ester, which is obtained from the Rolfia, is used for intestinal disorder, and it is used as an anthelmintic, bitter tonic and febrifuge, and it is officially covered by both homeopathic pharmacopoeia of India as well as the German pharmacopoeia. Now the another plant, which is Catharanthus, and its local name is Sadabahar or Periwinkle, and it is formerly known as Vinca rosea, and it is obtained from the dried whole plant of Catharanthus roseus. Its parts, whole plant, can be used like leaf, flower, etc. It contains terpene and more than 100 different alkaloids, and the major alkaloids are indole or dihydroindole and dimeric type of the indole alkaloid. The major dimeric type of the indole alkaloids are vincristine and vinblastine, and these two are medicinally important, vincristine and vinblastine. And this is the Vinca rosea flower, and this flowers Vinca rosea flower are usually white to dark pink. These are the white to dark pink. Now you can see with a darker red center. Now you can see in the center it is in a darker red in color, and these flowers or corollas are in bell shape or in a tubular form, and it is from white to dark pink in color. Now you can see. Now the uses. Now the species has long been cultivated for the herbal medicine as well as for an ornamental plant, and it is used in cancer and hypertension. The major important active constituent vincristine and vinblastine. Vinblastine is used in Hodgkin disease and Hodgkin lymphomas, and vincristine is used in leukemia. Now the major uses, we can say that Vinca rosea is used as a hypertensive agent. It also has anti-diabetic property. And vincristine and vinblastine is used in Hodgkin lymphomas or in leukemias. Now today we discussed two important medicinally important family. Number one is Gingiflora, and number two is Apocynus. And both plant can be used as ornamental, as a medicinally important agent, and as a spices. Gingiflora family is mostly used as a spices, like most common plant ginger and turmeric, and Apocynaceae family is used as ornamental as well as medicinally important, as antihypertensive agent and as anti-cancer agent. That's all for today class. Thank you so much. If you have any query regarding this family, now you can ask. Thank you.